You know, tell us what that money was spent on. I'd appreciate it.
Well, I don't know. It's 10:30 at night. I'm not gonna debate back and forth with you at this time.
I'm not asking for a debate. I'm not looking for an argument. I'm just asking what that money was spent on.
I don't even recall, to be honest with you.
You don't recall?
No. I can tell you, Ms. Serena, over the course of my 9 years on the Cranford Township Committee, I have brought in millions of dollars to this town, saved this town a lot of money, got this town out of a lot of messes. So whatever you want to say, you can continue to say.
Again, I'm not looking for an argument. You're arguing.
No, I'm asking
for accountability for this $4,500 you received.
Stating the fact.
She's unbelievable.
People who watch this judge who's flipping an argument.
I hope so, and I hope people write letters, and I hope they come here and they say, George Jorn, I want to know what I paid you $4,500 for. What did my family pay you for? What did we get for that? And you're so disrespectful about it.
Ms. Serena.
You don't remember.
Ms. Serena.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I just don't respect you, so that's why I'm disrespectful to you.